I've been waiting 25 years for this moment.